That's really important for us. It's game number two of the tournament, same as it is for them. We have not beaten them all year. We've had a lot of close games with them, but they always end up edging us out, being the better team. So we've got to come up.
It's a pretty important game for us today. Gets us one step closer to maybe a championship or farther into this bracket. So hopefully we play good, and that's what we come out with a win here.